Mom, why you gotta yell in the morning?
Cause I pay the bills in this house. Don't you go in my living room, basement, bedroom, kitchen, and don't put your feet on my couch.
Your house is so boring, I don't wanna come over here every summer.
Well, get the phone and call your mama.
She not about to waste all her gas.
Well, hush it up. Oh, well, too bad. You used to be granny little baby. What happened? You used to be granny little baby.
You started yelling at me all the time. It kept cursing me out. It was driving me crazy.
Granny, sorry, I'm just really getting tired. You know I'm about to turn 75.
Honey, I'm home. What's up, granddad?
I ain't even seen you pull up outside.
How was your day, sugar plum?
Good.
Mine too. I just went and picked up Alaricia.
She getting the bags out the car.
My mama here?
Yep, and she came to teach her a lesson. So get in here.
But I don't want no whooping.
Who said you getting a whooping?
Hey, my, what's up? Your child is bad. Wait. So you been over here being bad, huh?
No.
Over here showing your ass, huh?
No.
You want me to whip out the belt, the leather one, and make you put on your pants, huh?
I just want to go home and stay outside till the streetlights on. Then hit up the stove and give me some candy. But we in the country, I'm out here alone. She doing me wrong.
Cause it ain't no Wi-Fi, ain't no TV. And she keep making black eyed peas and collard greens.
Likey.